Hello students, in this session I am going to discuss final velocity of two bodies in one dimensional perfectly inelastic collision and also going to derive loss in kinetic energy of the system in one dimensional perfectly inelastic collision. In inelastic collision, momentum is conserved when two bodies of masses M1 and M2 moving with initial velocities U1 and U2 after collision they stick together and their final velocity is same. After collision their velocities are same. So according to law of conservation of linear momentum, M1 U1 plus M2 U2 is equals to M1 V plus M2 V. Common velocity here, two bodies are moving in same direction. Common velocity V is equals to M1 U1 plus M2 U2 by M1 plus M2. Loss in kinetic energy is delta KE is equals to initial kinetic energy minus final kinetic energy. Initial kinetic energy is half m1 u1 square plus half m2 u2 square minus half m1 plus m2 into v square. Now substituting v value in this equation, half m1 u1 square plus half m2 u2 square minus 1 by 2 half m1 plus m2 into m1 u1 plus m2 u2 by m1 plus m2 whole square. That is equals to half m1 u1 square plus half m2 u2 square minus half M1 plus M2 of M1 U1 plus M2 U2 whole square by M1 plus M2 whole square. Here M1 plus M2 and here cancel. The remaining equation is half M1 U1 square plus half M2 U2 square minus half M1 U1 plus M2 U2 whole square by M1 plus M2. Now taking LCM, M1 plus M2 of M1 U1 square plus M2 U2 square minus M1 U1 plus M2 U2 whole square by M1 plus M2. Now multiplying half M1 square U1 square plus M1, M2, U2 square plus M2, M1, U1 square plus M2 square, U2 square minus, it is in the form of A plus B whole square. What is the formula for A plus B whole square? A square plus B square plus 2AB. So, minus M1 square U1 square minus M2 square u2 square minus 2 m1 m2 u1 and u2. Now we are cancelling same terms, m1 square u1 square minus m1 square u1 square, m2 square u2 square, m2 square u2 square. That is equals to half m1 m2 by m1 plus m2 of here m1 m2 you are taking common u1 square plus u2 square minus 2 u1 u2. So loss in kinetic energy delta ke is equals to half m1 m2 by m1 plus m2 of u1 minus u2 whole square. This is when the two bodies are in same direction. When the two bodies are in opposite direction, when the two bodies are in opposite direction, the expression for common velocity v is equals to m1 u1 difference m2 u2 by m1 plus m2. This difference means higher value minus lower value. After finding common velocity when the two bodies are in opposite direction, then loss in energy delta ke is equals to half m1 m2 by m1 plus m2 of, here the two bodies are in opposite direction, so u2 considered as a negative, so u1 plus u2 whole square. These two are the expressions, loss in kinetic energy when the two bodies are in opposite direction, this expression when the two bodies are in same direction.